sweetest kids you could ever hope to meet. He laughs easily, he likes people, he loves school. He tries to rescue lost girls in blizzards. He even talks to old ladies. The only problem is, he's a loser. Until fourth grade, Stinkoff's giggling in class, his sloppy handwriting, his horrible flute playing, bad grades, his clumsiness, and his ineptitude at sports went largely unnoticed. But when he blows a race for his team, his transition to loserdom is complete. Written by Jerry Spinelli. Loser.